slow only on the diamond. Now Kulik's pretty good. Tactical burned low. Tactical nearly dead. And you know the assassin build would have killed him there from Aphelios. But we got to look at the fight as the dunk comes across. Big damage, and Jensen, he's going to stay alive. Finds him a double kill and walks right back out. And it's time to go for a bit more. There's the triple. There's the quadra. He's going to stay alive. He cannot find the penta. But it's still a team fight one with some heroics from Jensen. And the chase down is in. He's going to run to safety. Alfari's there for the dunk. That's going to be the kill. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Ah, there you go. It's Steve up back in.